We're in Amsterdam.
Right, so I just landed in
Netherlands.
Yes, in the Netherlands. We just got...
It's a broodje kaas.
Yeah, broodje kaas. We're gonna head over to Mason's.
My grandma's house.
Yeah. Mason's grandmother.
Bye. Bro, Lily, if you put that camera in my face, bro. Oh my god. I'm gonna kill this girl.
Good. We just had lunch. It's now like 3:15. Wait, what do we have? I had like a cheese toasty.
Toasty.
Toasty. No, it's toasty.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Wait, mom.
It is.
Ask your dad. Isn't it toasty? Toasty?
Toasty.
Toasty. Yeah, toasty. I'm saying it right. Toasty.
Met.
Metcas.
Hey guys, I'm literally, I'm vlogging. Look, do you guys know that I'm vlogging? You got, oh guys, I'm vlogging, Lily.
So right
hey
now,
guys, we're so quirky and fun.
This Tom, is, we walked
we're
in.
So quirky and fun, guys. We're in Amsterdam. Look at us.
We're in a...
Ha. You feel me? You feel the vision? I'm here with
you. You know the vibes.
Ha, you know the vibes. You know how we rock it? No.
Ginger.
They're dope. What is that?
Look, we just... Lily...
You need to try this on right now.
Dude, who needs fashion over, bro?
You need to try it on.
Bro, we all know who the thickest man is in Europe, bro. It's me. So y'all gotta stop playing with me. Fashion over can't even fit my curves, dude.
You should actually work with Fashion Nova Men's. This is pretty.
Beer. Beer. Beer.
Okay, focus. Guys, hi. Okay, so where even are we?
Amsterdam.
Yeah, with friend Celine, who actually went to my school, and then she went back to Germany because she's from Germany.
From Holland, though.
Yeah. And I said I was here because I was looking at my Snapchat map and it said that you were in Holland and I was like, what the heck? I need to see her. We're at Brandy in Amsterdam.
My name is Renske.
And my name is Josmey.
And oh, she went away.
She ran away.
I recognize your name, Chee.
What's special about the shirt only?
It's from King's Day, so we celebrate King's Day once a year in Amsterdam and it's a King's Day t-shirt. So
ooh.
But that's in April and we still sell it. Like.
Okay, so we're in like an empty pancake place.
Let's go.
Okay, yeah. So I just put a ton of sugar and syrup on mine. I'm just rolling it up because that's how you're supposed to do it, allegedly.
Carrot. Okay, let's go, Lily.
Straw.
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 You're like straw.
I can't.
Straw.
The original.
The originele.
What?
Originele.
Originele.
Okay.
Can straw. The originele.
Do you speak Chinese?
Ni hao.
Ni hao.
What I need.
We found
strobe apples.
I don't know.
Ooh. Ooh, I'm so excited to try it. It's so warm. Alright, so my camera died. It's really stressed right now because my friend was supposed to take me home, but now she can't, so I'm just at the station alone, but I'll be fine. And I got a ticket, and I'm gonna go to Demon, where the house is, but yeah, I'm just kind of nervous. Oh, this is my train. So in between the time when we were taking photos and my friend left me, I didn't vlog this obviously because I was really stressed. But okay, so one, I got lost because my phone died and I didn't have any euros or anything like that, so it was really stressful. And I was literally lost. But then I found a place to charge my phone and ended up buying a train ticket on my phone. So that's the first time I got lost. Okay. So, the second time I got lost, I'll put in some Snapchats here of basically what happened. So I got on the train, right? But in New York, we don't need to press a button to open the train door. The subway doors always just open and close every stop. See, I didn't know that in Amsterdam. I guess that's what happens, whatever. So I missed my stop. Because of that, I get out at the next stop. And then I have to, like, get out of the train and, like, go down under and go underground and, like, switch to the other train. Wait about 15 minutes for the next train to come back. So then I get on that train and I try to get out at Demon, the stop that I was supposed to go to. Then again, I didn't know that you need to press the button. So I missed it again. And then at this point, I'm like freaking out, texting Mace and his parents because I was alone. And it was just starting to get kind of dark because it's around probably around like 10:30-ish now. And I'm just really scared at this point. And then I finally realized people were pressing the button to open the train door. And so I get out back where I started at Central Station, which it's probably like an hour later now. And then I wait like 30 minutes for my train and everything's in Dutch and I don't understand what's going on. So I see a train come. I hope that it's mine. I get on and then I realize it's the right train. And then I got home safely. I was on the phone with my mom because I had to like walk from the station to the house alone. And I don't know. It was a good learning experience though.
I got lost in a foreign country.
Yeah. Good morning. I just woke up. My camera died because I realized I didn't charge the battery. Just went grocery shopping and we got a lot of cheese, bread. What else? Yeah, we're gonna go bike riding. It looks like it's kind of gonna rain. Balls of ice. Guys, okay, we just got out of the Amsterdam dungeon and I'm honestly so confused on what just happened. It was interesting. I don't think it really had a lot to do with Amsterdam, but I don't know. It was like it was scary, bro. Like I was literally like holding on to Mace for life. Doing that maze shit, like what was that?
I don't even know.
I don't know if I said this, but I'm with Lisa right now.
Hey.
I've been staying with her. We've been having a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. We've been walking around at night.
Yeah, it was really fun. My voice is gone though. But yeah. It's fine.
And what are we doing today?
We're going shopping in Amsterdam.
Oh, you can even believe
in Amsterdam. We're going shopping. And might meet some fun Dutch people.
Yeah, we met a nice Dutch person last night.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Social experiment.
Dutch people are really nice. So I mean,
yeah. Okay, we're in the city.
Oh, try to pronounce it too.
Spo. She's sick, guys. That's what she sounds. Tess, where are we going?
We're going to the wine festival.
Can you say that in Dutch?
Summer Design Festival.
Just made breakfast. What's this called, Lisa? Yes, that. I'm getting ready to leave for the airport, but I was staying at Lisa's house this weekend. It was really fun and nice. Oh, it was nice.
It was nice.
I'm going to be visiting my friend Will, and we're just going to the airport. I've never been to Dublin before. From New York to Holland was like my first time traveling alone internationally, and now I'm going from Holland to Dublin. And yes, as you can see at the airport, I have to check this bag. Overall, I had such a good trip. I got to try these puffages, which are like little Dutch pancakes, and I think those were like my favorite thing that I ate here. Overall, I'm just gonna really miss the food, and yeah, the food was really good, and also the people. While I was shopping in Amsterdam, I didn't really have time to get souvenirs, but I'm gonna get a few gifts for my family here, and yeah.
I have a 5-star rating for Chee.
Go!
Did you leave it?
What? Okay, so I just woke up and showered, but as you saw, I put in some clips of the ghost tour, which is actually really fun, and I recommend it if you're going to Dublin and you want to learn more about that kind of stuff. But now I think Will's gonna stay here because he has exams, like in practicing stuff he's gonna do, and I'm gonna go with his sister and her friends into the town. So let's go.
We're at Macca's right now.
I'm with Will's mom.
You can't do that. Nobody knows what I look like.
Yeah, I can. Actually, they might.
Look how the lights of the town, the lights of the town are shining now. Tonight, I'll be dancing around. I'm off on the road to Galway now. Look how she's off on the town. She's off on the search for sailors, though. Here to be found, she's never been one to stay at home. Home you'll go and it's there you'll stay, and you've work to do in the morning.
It's 4:30 and then yes, I'll revise after the lesson.
Bruv, what's going on? Literally flying. Oh, there it is.
Today we're going to zip it. I'm really excited. It's supposed to be in the treetops, right, Sienna?
Yeah, it's really fun.
Yeah.
We're about to jump off some trees.
Yeah, I'm gonna set my status on Snapchat to I'm at jumping off trees. We're at Zip It in Dublin. So yeah.
It's so bad.
Wee. Yerk.
Oh my God.
Lily, my shoe!
very scary. It doesn't feel like it's gonna catch you.
Oh. Okay, so we just finished the tree. Why does everyone go silent when the camera's on? Know. Like, we're literally all talking, but we went on the zip it. And
yeah.
Will and I literally jumped off the highest thing.
And Lily peed her pants because she was so nervous. Well, we don't talk about that.
Hey guys, so right now we're in the car with Will's mom.
Don't! You're so naughty! I can
got all of that. We're going to a movie. Will, what are we seeing?
Well, you booked it, so you should know.
I didn't book it.
No. Seeing Avengers exclusive
clips. Red carpet.
Red carpet event, yeah.
I thought we were seeing Men in Black or something.
Yeah, like... well, see, you know what we got.
We're in the 15-year-old.
Tennyson. Tennyson. Piano.
Open the gate.
What are you doing, you imbecile?
It's imbecile. You imbecile.
Noah.
Hi, my name is William.
You!
Wait, where do you look? Do you look up there? No, here. Just in your yin.
No!
Are you guys
hi, everyone.
Ready to...
It's Will FM here, back with the FM show. Today we're going to be playing some music.
Alright, so I'm actually... Guys, I'm with Will right now. I don't know if I can reach it. Yep.
And he thinks it's really funny when it's really, really not.
Keep not telling funny. Yourself that.
It's just not funny.
No, it's chewing on some chocolate.
It's only been sunny in Ireland when I've been here. We're going to Newgrange,
yeah.
Right?
And Trimcastle.
And Trimcastle. Side note, I love that song. We ended up not going to Newgrange because we missed the bus that we were supposed to take to go there. But yeah, I saw photos of it online.
Again.
Bro.
Can you hold that?
Yeah. Basically, we like missed the bus, so we're not gonna see it.
Next
mom
year.
Was like, yeah, we're never coming back to Ireland.
So
that's tragic.
$40. Sorry,
guys, I'm here with
that's $40. That's $40.
Will Pinkham-Miller from The Arrow and Medici.
What's the poster? Oh, yeah, I'm this is who
he
I am.
Like that. You just fix his
it's
hair.
Not me. It's like
we're in London right now.
Oh.
I know, it's really citrusy. Like going to Westminster Abbey. Hope I said that right. Wow, so beautiful. That's crazy.
It's like the inside out design of Big Ben.
Super early, so I forgot to bring my camera, but we went to the British Museum, which was super fun. We'd been there before, and we basically did like a 2-hour long scavenger hunt, and yeah. We just met up with Gemma. What area are we in right now?
Leicester Square, and then Piccadilly Circus is like over there.
Yeah.
She rushes. That's why I'm pregnant.
I'm kidding, I'm not pregnant. But,
hey, so I'm at my dad's office right now.
Wait, they have to have that there for the queen to shop there.
Did you see it?
Guys, look who I found. Found Valerie. This is my dad's like, you're so cringy.
I need a picture.
Okay, we just left Brandy and Mallory. So Mallory works with us in, or did work with us in New York for product research and was the one who hired me. So that was her. And it's really sad. She hasn't been to New York since I think like March. But yeah, thank you, Mallory.
Thank you.
What are you doing? Ow, my hand. I just got that on recording.
I said
I just need to go on a bit of a diet because there would probably be like really nice bread and pastries in Paris. Dad, you have the ultimate tourist outfit. What is this?
I like this outfit.
They're cool. Look at the shoes.
I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all. Walks along the Seine, laughing in the rain. Our last summer, memories that remain. We made our way along the river and we sat down in the grass by the Eiffel Tower.
Got to the hotel. Looks really nice.
Ah, thank you. We're gonna take a quick dip at the pool. And I was actually wrong. Mabel was right, we're supposed to turn right. Just went to the lobby and got some assistance.
Wait, what is this?
Oh my god. That's really awkward. First impressions. Let me try.
Salut, we are...
We just took the train to the Louvre.
See les fleurs qui bordent les chemins. Fané toute ta main, je garderai au cœur celle qui s'allumait dans tes yeux lorsque je t'aimais tant au pays merveilleux de nos 16 printemps. Petite fleur d'amour, tu fleuriras toujours pour moi. Quand la vie par moments me trahit, tu restes mon bonheur, petite fleur.
Hotel. I have these Dior Converse, which I love. I got them from Goat's skirt. I just got from Brandy UK. And then I have this top, which is also from Brandy, but it's like super old.
Salut!
This is my outfit. And my mom got me this top from Brandy, and then I got this skirt from Brandy. She works there, so I have an excuse. Let's go.
We are at the Eiffel Tower. It's so cool to see it in real life. Unfortunately, we don't have our phones right now, so we can't take any photos of this, but we'll take some pics when we get to the top.
Funny story, so why we didn't have our phones is because my dad wanted us to enjoy the trip, so he would literally take away my camera and my phone and put it in the safe.
So that's what I'm talking about.
To the literally the very top of the Eiffel Tower. Look at the view.
This is actually like not funny because you didn't let us take any pictures at the museum yesterday. He gives me my phone back and it's on 1% and the cord is broken and we had to throw it out. Gave me this necklace.
Yeah, I'm making them to go to Borneo for 4 weeks.
I got a tarp, but I forgot to film that, so this is what it looks like now.
Get away from it. Oh, look, you can see the Eiffel Tower in the back of my video. We're just getting on a boat, and then we're gonna take a train back to the hotel.
So we just went to like a family-owned bakery.
Dans mon esprit tout y va, je me perds dans tes yeux, je me noie dans la vague de ton regard amoureux. Je ne veux que ton âme divagant sur ma peau, une fleur, une femme dans ton cœur, Roméo. Je ne suis que ton nom, le souffle lancinant de nos corps dans le sombre animé lentement. Sans fond, elle.